Hello guys, good afternoon. Ito tayo, magluloko tayo ng pumpkin. Ipo-coated ko po siya ng harina. Ayan po siya. Ito na po siya, kalalabasan niyo ito po siya. Masarap po siya, crispy. Ito na po siya. At saka, ito naman po ang ginisa kong munggo na may kalabasa lang po kasi wala akong ibang gulay kundi kalabasa. So, nilagyan ko siya ng nor cubes na beef cubes. Isang ano lang po. Ito po, mga simpleng luto lang po. Natutuwa ako guys magluto kung ano-ano kasi ang asawa ko hindi siya matigil sa pagkain. Kaya kahit anong lutoin ko. Tapos, nagluto pa rin pala po ako ng champurado. Charan! Ayan, champurado po siya. Champurado po, nilagyan ko siya. Malaki po siya na bigas. Sinaluwag po siya ng bigas at malaki. Tapos, gata, at saka, cocoa powder. Sarap siya guys. Yan ang dinner ng yan siya guys, yung pumpkin. Pinaano ko po siya sa harina. Still, there is the problem that some stones accumulated to fall bottom, which might cause some problems in the future. Since the concerns of the New York citizens living in the falls reached both American and Canadian authorities, an organization that takes care of the share of... Ang harina guys, lagyan niyo yung pang-dry niyo sa pumpkin. Lagyan niyo soup guys, ang harina ng kaunting patis, kaunting asukal, at pamienta na durog. Yan, at haluin nyo, lagyan nyo ng konting tubig para siya lumapot. Mahinang apoy lang po guys pag nag-fry kayo ng pumpkin para maluto ang loob ng pumpkin niya. Kasi pag malakas po ang apoy, nasunog kagad ang harina, hindi luto yung loob ng pumpkin. Kaya mahina lang po apoy.
Second concern was about the tourists. They were afraid that the lack of water would cause a decrease in the number of people who would want to come to the falls. I and others thought the exact from the number of tourists.
At the end of the year, from 1969, the number of tourists who came to see the rocks without the water was lower than the numbers from the previous years when the falls were their fullest volume. Nevertheless, the people who did come to visit Niagara Falls during the summer of 1969 had a unique opportunity to see something from the site.
Monggong ginisa.
As far as the wooden skeleton is concerned, no other possible cause of death was visible, apart from drowning. It was speculated that the woman witnessed her body drown and decided to meet him in death at the same spot. As the waters receded, more skeletons emerged from the ground.
Then, guys, yung pumpkin. Pumpkin. Deep fry and shrimp. Yan guys, shrimp siya.
Once you jump into the falls, nothing is in it. But maybe only a careful no human arm can fight the cold and vicious waters. Not only suicidal people lost their lives in the water tonight, in the past there were many
Champorado.
Accidents. Even some stunt people can want to make their own shows and try to do the impossible.
Guys, champorado siya. Ito na po yung champorado. Ayan. Champorado siya. Ginisang munggo at deep fry na shrimp at pumpkin shrimp. Pumpkin deep fry. Ito guys. Tapos na ako guys magluto. Next time ulit. Bye-bye.